So question five. This question is asking us what is a composite number between 10, or what are the composite numbers, sorry, between 1 and 10? So what we want to be able to explain, first of all, is what is a composite number? Composite number. So essentially, a composite number is the opposite of a prime number, opposite as a informal term for opposite, just a way to understand it, not necessarily mathematical opposite or anything like that. But basically, what a composite number is a number that can only, or that can be, sorry, not only, that can be divided by more numbers than just one and itself. Oops. Itself. But I should say without leaving a remainder. Okay, so the reason why before I said that it's opposite of a prime number is because prime number can't be divided by anything other than one and itself without a remainder, okay? Meaning it won't divide and leave an integer. But a composite number can be divided by more than just one and itself and still remain an integer. So let's look at our examples of numbers 1 through 10. So let's start with 1. 1, we know, is a prime number, so it's not, sorry, not a composite. And that is because it's a prime number, which means it can only be divided by one, and I guess it can only be divided by one and itself, but that's redundant since it is one. So yeah, it can only be divided by one. If you were to divide it by anything else, you would get not a whole number or a fraction or a decimal, not an integer. So that makes it not a composite number. Let's look at 2. Well, 2 we know is also not a composite number. We can only be divided by 1 and itself. Okay, so 2 divided by 2, or you could do 2 divided by 1. Those are the only ways that you can divide it while having a answer that is a whole number. Okay, so we continue. We have 3. Well, we can only divide that by 1 and itself again, so that makes it not a composite number. And I won't write the explanation again since we already saw it, but it's once again not a composite because it's a prime number, as was 2 and 1. Let's look at 4. Now, 4 can be divided by other numbers, so it can be divided by, well, not just 1, but also 2 and 4. 2 is the one other than 1 and itself, 4 is itself, 1 is 1, obviously. So those, so because it can be divided by a number other than 1 and itself, therefore it is a composite number. A composite number. Right. Next is 5. This, we know, is a prime number, so it is not a composite. Oops, composite. It's not a composite number. It can only be divided by 1 and itself. 6. Well, 6 can be divided by 1, 2, 3, and 6. 3 and 6 being other than what would make it a prime factor, circling the composite numbers. So this one is also a composite number. Be divided by more than just 1 in itself. We have 7 next. 7, we know, is also a prime factor, prime number, so it's not a composite. Sorry, 1 second. It is not a composite because it can only be divided by 1 in itself. We have 8. This can be divided by, I'm just going to say divided by 1, 2, 4, and itself. So therefore, it is a composite number, since it can be divided by 2 and 4 as well as 1 in itself. And then we have 9. Well, that we know is dividable by 1, 3, and itself. So since it can be divided by 3, it is also a composite number. Composite number. And finally, we have 10. 10 can be divided by 1, 2, 5, and 10, which is itself. Since it can be divided by 2 and 5, that's, oops, anyway, there we go. So that's also a composite number. Composite. Alright, so in the end, let's look at what we got. Circled here, we have 4, 6, 8, 9, and 10. So you can say 4, 6, 8, 9, and 10 are composite numbers. Are composite numbers between our 1 and 10. Okay, looking at the solution, composite numbers are numbers that can be divided by other numbers without any remainder, except for 1 and itself, so other than 1 and itself. Otherwise, those numbers are called prime numbers. Those are which are numbers that which can only be divided by 1 and themselves. And we are looking at the numbers between 1 and 10. We found that we got 4, 6, 8, 9. I guess they didn't include 10 because it was not within the range, technically. But we have the correct solution. Okay.